Coomera Anglican College is an Anglican school on the Gold Coast, and we have over 1,500 students who range from 2 years old to year 12.
As you can see right now, we're in the Imaginarium. So the Imaginarium is a 360-degree projection theatre. It was built as a result of us challenging what an AR or a VR experience would be for a primary age student. The idea was, let's get rid of the equipment off the head, let's get them into a space where they're fully immersed in an environment. Now, this facility is great for our primary age students, but we wanted to implement a technology for use with our older age students, so our junior secondary and our secondary age students. But AR and mixed reality was a real big plus for us because it allows the students to engage in the real world, but also see an augmented experience. So Alliance Business Technologies are a really important strategic partner for the college, and I've often spoke about me wanting to explore more in the mixed reality, augmented reality world. I've heard about the Microsoft HoloLens before, but never had the opportunity to actually use it. So based on that information, Byron at Alliance Business Technologies was able to actually make my dreams come true when they heard that Ingram Micro had this extended reality as a service offering.
When we became aware of the extended reality as a service opportunity from Ingram Micro, we knew that the college would be the ideal candidate for that project, and so we were able to facilitate the partnership and seek out the necessary partners to make that a reality.
So when I found out that we were using the HoloLens technology at school, I was really excited. We work with a 3D modelling program called SketchUp, and the way that then translated into the HoloLens meant that the students were able to see their design in real space, because normally with 3D modelling they have the ability to see their design from all angles, but this took it to the next level. So in terms of that futures focused learning and that ability to think about that mixed reality concept of seeing their design translated into the actual physical space for their project was incredible.
I was definitely very excited to use it, as I was ranting to my friends every lunchtime after we had used that in class.
In design class, we're using it to design a structure, like a model for a certain area in a space. And the HoloLens allows us to measure out spaces and use that area so we can adjust it to scale, like a map, or we can look at it from different point of views in like first person to see if it would actually fit someone to walk through for a door or windows, or if the colours and themes match each other in person.
SketchUp on its own, you couldn't really see the scale accurately, but when you put on the HoloLens and you could actually see it in the real world around you, you could see, oh, that bench is really low, it needs to be raised up, or oh, there's really not that much shading over this area where a student's going to sit when it rains, and things like that.
I found that wearing the HoloLens was quite comfortable on the back strap and at the front, where it tightens at the back with a little dial. And you can see through them, so it doesn't feel like you're going to trip over objects. You can see your surroundings. It also links to how your eye patterns move, so it like takes a small scan and gets you to follow these little dots on the screen so it can identify where you're going to look next. And it projects it on two panes of glasses which reflect on each other with different colours. So it projects an image onto a small glass for you to see, but you can see straight through it as well.
So it was a very different learning experience because they had the opportunity to see it in real life. I think that's the difference. It was to scale, it was a lot easier to see than perhaps just a software on a basic laptop screen. It was a lot easier for them to get involved with it, especially with scale and with spatial awareness. I think for some students that might have really helped them.
I guess that links to student engagement. We wanted to look past student engagement because the kids are always, you know, oh, what's this new technology that we're using? And we really wanted to look at that longer term impact on student learning, to the student learning outcomes, and actually having them retain that information and remember, because it was this amazing experience that they start talking about more, so there's more discussion and collaboration. So that was another feature that we really liked, was the collaborative aspect and not the single user aspect.
Being on the ground here, we've been able to see that the HoloLens, the technology and the offering that we're taking to market isn't just going to be put on the shelf in a few years' time. Really, there is a huge amount of longevity within the technology and the offering that we're taking to market. We're seeing that really we're only just scratching the surface. The kids are only starting to see how to be able to leverage this type of technology. They're seeing that they can start to build out scale. We've heard from them today that it's not just what we're giving them to say these are the types of opportunities that you can leverage it for, but more that the kids are coming back and saying, we see, we want to learn, we want to be able to use the technology in this way, so help us to be able to build it. And I think that's probably one of the best portions of this, that we've been able to help support and really build and grow the development of the students, the schools, education, but we see this being able to be utilised in a much broader scale. Microsoft trusts Ingram Micro with the technology that we take out to market. We've entrusted this in being able to build this out with Alliance Business Technologies, with Velrada as one of our partners, and ultimately down to Coomera Anglican College. This has really been able to achieve the success that we're showing here today, bringing all of the related technologies, offerings, and provisioning out to market. And this is really showing in the success that we've been able to achieve, not just from an Ingram Micro perspective, but from everybody involved.